How I trained my puppies to behave in the car. From the day I brought them home, I took them out several times a week. I sat in the back with them while someone else drove. We ran errands and I'd wait in the car with the puppies to teach them how to be polite and how to be patient on car trips. Now my dogs immediately get clipped in and lay down, barely getting up the entire trip. I just tested this out on a 9.5-hour drive with them and no issues at all. Follow for more puppy tips.